Today we're checking out Olivier St. Louis, Butcher Brown, and Aaron Taylor.
Yeah.
Yo, what's good, good people? You're tuning in to Live in the Lab, your source for new music from around the world. All genres, all independent, all the time. I am the one man gang. This is alternative radio for the alternative listener. I review independent music to help you decide what music to buy. I got some heat lined up from some amazing artists to keep us warm. So open your ears and your mind and let's vibe to these joints. Straight out of Berlin, Germany is Olivier St. Louis. A musical savant, an uncanny vocalist with a knack for creating incredible records. I just picked up his latest EP called Matters of the Heart, and this joint is crazy hot, man. It's 7 songs and it's nothing short of marvelous musical magic. We're gonna rock to one of his records in just one moment, but first, here's some facts that you may not know about Olivier St. Louis. He's originally from the DMV. He's an accomplished writer. And he's a biomolecular engineer. Yeah, that's right, I said it, man, a biomolecular engineer. The brother is talented and intelligent. Yo, say word. Now I'ma fall back so we can get into one of the dopest records off of this joint. This here is Olivier St. Louis with his smash single, All in Love, on Live in the Lab.
Diddly departed, parted. My pride arrested. Over again, yeah. Over again. Fighting for pardon, pardon. Still I'm protesting. When will it end? When will it end? All we gotta do is talk. Turn the love on your lips on. Let it fly with grace and wash all over me. My cup running over, holding on to my mouth. So much to say, it spills, you won't understand. And you can say what you want.
Say it all in anger.
You gon' say something wrong.
Say it all in love.
And we can start over again.
Say it all in anger.
And now it's hard to stay friends.
Say it all in love.
And we can move it along.
Say it all in anger.
Now we gon' sing the same song.
Say it all in love.
And we can always make it right.
Say it all in love.
Kiss you goodnight. Met at the problem. That is a weapon. Don't let it dull. Don't let it out. Same time we talking, talking. No comprehension and fixing the thing. We can't understand. Covers feel so thin. Shadow reveals as the sun shines in. And I always know exactly where you stand. Out of bruising under the bed, picking pain instead of repair. Satisfied with vengeance as the love grows cold.
Say it all in
love. And you can say what you want.
Say it all in anger.
And you gon' say something wrong.
Say it all in love.
And we can start over again.
Say it all in anger.
And now it's hard to stay friends.
Say it all in love.
And we can move it along.
Say it all in anger.
Now we can sing the same song.
Say it all in love.
And we can always make it right.
Say it all in love.
I can kiss you goodnight.
Introducing you to new music, all genres, all independent, all the time. That was Olivier St. Louis with that joint All in Love on Live in the Lab. Oh, this is that ooh-wee, that bass line, the rim shot, the breathy vocals, the strings. It's all crafted to perfection. You gotta listen actively to this joint. It's geniusly put together, man. Peep how the horns and the strings, they do this quick stab, right, to allow the voice to be prominent during the verses. But then when the chorus comes back in, all those instruments just take center stage and rock out. The crazy thing is, while you're listening, man, St. Louis' voice is so abstract, yet it's so alluring at the same time. And that's what I like about his style, man. It's boldly different, yet smoothly familiar. Yo, I can go on and on about this masterpiece, man, but the truth be told, there aren't enough adjectives to describe it, man. If you're a fan of Raphael Sadiq or Cody Chestnut, this right here is most definitely for you. Pick up your copy of Matters of the Heart right now. Links are down in the description.
You're tuned into Live in the Lab on ampedsounds.com.
Live in the Lab, one man gang, introducing you to new music, all genres, all independent, all the time. Let's keep it moving. Hi, so what's your most valuable asset? Relationships, cash, career, stocks, maybe some property? All of those are definitely, definitely valuable assets. But your most valuable asset that you have is time. You got 86,400, not dollars, not followers. I'm talking about 86,400 seconds in each day. So the thing is, man, don't waste time on worrying. Don't let those seconds slip away by trying to follow the crowd. Use those seconds to strategize and to place your plans into motion. Every day that you open your eyes, make every second that you spend on this planet count. Continue to be awesome and do those awesome things. Hit me up on your social media platform of choice at I Am The One Man Gang. That's I Am The Number One Man Gang. If you need some motivation, some inspiration, or if you just need a sounding board, and you know, I got you. All right, so we're going to keep things moving with one of the baddest bands in the land. I'm talking about them boys, Butcher Brown. So these boys are out of Richmond, VA, and they just dropped a tour de force called Hashtag King Butch. Man, it's 13 records with an invigorated mix of soul, hip-hop, funk, rock, jazz, and much more. Now, this album is full of buzzworthy singles, but the joint I'm about to play is my absolute favorite. This here is Butcher Brown with that blazing hot record, Broad Rock, on Live in the Lab.
I'm
One Man Gang, introducing you to new music, all genres, all independent, all the time. That was Butcher Brown with that heat, Broad Rock, on Live in the Lab. Yo, this song, better yet, this whole album is flames. I'm talking wildfire spreading through the industry, scorching your headphones, speakers, earpods, anything, man. It's a musical masterpiece. The craftsmanship, the correlation of sound between measures, bars, and notes, and it's incredible. The instrumentation and vocalization of this joint are immaculate. These guys are changing the game, one dope record at a time. This is one of those albums that you can rock out to while you're cruising, working, exercising, cooking, or just lamping at the spot. So do yourself a favor, head over to their website right now, pick up the album, and then after you finish doing that, add it to your streaming sources and just rock to it. Links are in the description. You can thank me later.
You're listening to Live in the Lab on AmpSounds.com.
Live in the Lab, one man gang. It's time for Buy or Slide. Each show, we drop reviews on music that we receive. If it's hot, my man Omar will let you know to go ahead and buy it.
Oh, indeed.
If it deserves a hard pass, then we just gonna keep pushing.
Push, kick, push.
To get featured on Buy or Slide, all you gotta do is go to imtheonemangang.com/submissions. That's I am the one man gang, all one word. .com/submissions and just follow the instructions on the screen. I got the latest joint from London crooner Aaron Taylor queued up for us to review. After dropping a slew of successful EPs, he dropped a full-length album on us called Icarus, an album deeply rooted in soul and love. Alright, so let's do what we do best. Let's fall back and let the music do the work. Off of the album Icarus, this is Flowers by Aaron Taylor on Live in the Lab.
Sometimes it's just the final straw. I'm that's unreal. Baby, I'm not that bad, but I don't wanna see you mad. I like it better when we're together. So if you ever get sad, I'll just bring you flowers. I'll just bring you flowers.
Live in the lab, one man gang, introducing you to new music, all genres, all independent, all the time. That was Flowers by Aaron Taylor on Live in the Lab. Yo, Aaron Taylor is one of the illest in the game. Yo, his superior writing, conceptual flows, and unique voice are as inspiring as they are dope. So when I first pressed play and I heard that joint Flowers, fam, I was immediately in musical bliss. It's got that Earth, Wind & Fire vibe to it, you know? Dope horns, a bass line that slaps, and that smooth serenade of Taylor's voice. But the dope times, man, they don't stop there. The texture of that joint, I Want That Fire, and that other record, Don't Leave Me Alone, is crazy hot. Icarus has two guest features. The boy Benny Sings, who is dope in his own right, and the incomparable Layla Hathaway. Now, I can't front though, y'all. Out of 11 records, there were like one or two songs that I skipped by because I just wasn't feeling them. But 9 out of 11 records, yo man, that's dope in its own right right there. And with that said, I give Icarus a solid 4.5 out of 5.
Oh, indeed.
If you're a fan of D'Angelo or Bilal, this album right here is definitely for you. So you can cop it or stream it today. Links are down in the description. If you're a dope independent artist, or if you know one, head over to IamTheOneManGang.com and drop that submission. If it's dope, I'll cop it. And if I cop it, who knows? It might make it right here on the show.
You're tuned into Live in the Lab on AmpedSounds.com.
You've been listening to Live in the Lab, and I am the One Man Gang. Shout out to Olivier St. Louis, Butcher Brown, and Aaron Taylor for their creativity. But most importantly, thank you for listening. If you like what you heard, like and subscribe. But most importantly, share the show with your friends and family to help the community grow. Check out more content and exclusives on my website, IamTheOneManGang.com. And catch up on episodes of the show on Spotify, Apple Music, or wherever you get your podcasts. Supporting all music, all genres, all independent, all the time. Live in the Lab, AmpSounds.com, One Man Gang, later.
Written by The One Man Gang. Executive produced by Liv and The One Man Gang. You can find links to today's music in the description.